Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Sydney from PhoneDog.com, and welcome to this week's episode of The Dog Pound, aka that show where I respond to your questions, but I don't really answer them, and I know that annoys you, but I don't really give a crap. This week's wallpaper is brought to you by Jay Jr. Diaz. This person suggested that I use a wallpaper related to my favorite movie, and my favorite movie is, don't laugh, The Phantom of the Opera, so there it is, it's a Phantom of the Opera wallpaper. If you have a suggestion for a wallpaper, feel free to leave it as a comment below and I may use it. But let's get started with the comments. The first comment for this week is from YouTube. Daegu1 said, can you stop accepting comments that have grammatical errors? That would please me. Dude, if I didn't feature comments with bad grammar, I wouldn't have any comments to feature, okay? I'm sorry, but there it is. This next comment is also from YouTube. Selena's Tree said, Sydney likes Power Rangers. Yeah, who doesn't? It's freaking Power Rangers. Do, 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 do. Yeah. Next up is a comment from Ushvin18. This person said, is this a show about the lonely life of a failure? Well, I guess not, because you're not in it. Oh, got him. Here's another comment from YouTube. Ikeramology said, I was gonna show my friends that my comment got in, but then I realized that my friends would find out that I watched this show. Yeah, and then they would think you were cooler for watching this show. I mean, everybody watches this show.
I don't watch this show.
Your face watches this show!
Okay.
Yeah, back down. Here's a comment from Facebook. We asked you guys if you rooted your Android device, and Thomas Contreras said, I do not root for Android. It's funny because it's a play on words. Get it? Root. I don't. Yeah, you're welcome. Here's a few comments from YouTube, starting with Indiani16, who said, really would like to see that phone with Android, preferably ice cream sandwich. I agree, Windows Phone sucks. You suck. You suck. You suck. You suck. Stop doing that. That was only funny the first time. Now it's just stupid. People are gonna think I'm running out of material.
You are running out of material.
Thank you, but in my defense, my material are the comments, okay? If I get sucky comments, what am I supposed to do about that?
I don't know, but it's your job to know.
Oh, and there it is. Like, I haven't heard that one before. Now, the real question is she real or is she just a figment of my imagination that I use to have conversations with myself?
I'm real.
Shut your face! I'm building intrigue, okay? It drives traffic.
Gosh.
Here's a conversation from PhoneDog.com. It went like this. What? 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 Say what? So that is the show. Thanks guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to leave a comment below with a suggestion for a wallpaper and I may use it in next week's show. But continue to leave your funny, random, and weird, and yes, if you must, creepy comments, and I'll continue to read them. I'll see you guys next week. Bye.